ene kasarta ne tseta ying ala di keter ko se kwe ak motion ne ge mo ski ta bunge ne bo ron bo istoy ta berbi o ta president Rigathi Gashagua en oret ne bo impeachment ko kay monke en petu ta brani kondo in de ne bo kwanyi gen kondo ne bo Kericho anan women representative Beatrice Kemei akumagoletie istoy ta not an ne bo berbi o ta president Rigathi Gashagua en oret ne bo impeachment bitu ne ton en kasarta ne tseta ko ngala lan sene tin petu ta karon motion not an bo kisto inendet en ngalalutik chekimuch kokon che kimwoitoen kele imuch kobesyo anan kokon terchinet en piik chebo emet kongalale Beatrice Kemei en komosta nebo Tonongo inemiten Soin Sigawet sub-county in county nebo Kericho kaiti takomasoton sirindanyo nebo logoiwek Yvonne Chepkoech.
Agumonge kandoindet ab kwanying nebo county nebo Kericho Beatrice Kemei akoesha ngalalutik chebo ruiwot ab President Rigathi Gashagua kotingei ak ngalalenyi nekosom nyoet ab kat President William Ruto kotingei ak terchinet nekokebaorianchi en kwenunywa.
Kuna shida na naibu wa rais, shida yetu tu ni kitu kimoja, tribalism. Naibu wa rais, all the time akienda Nyamira analeta salamu za mlima. Awezi akaleta salamu za Kenya. We want a national deputy president. Sio a deputy president wa mountain peke yake. Hatuna shida na watu wa mountain. Those are great people. And we believe and we know. Kesho tukumwambia aende President William Ruto. Atatafuta naibu wake kutoka Mount Kenya.
Kongolali en komosto nebo Tonongo inemiten en Soin Sigawet komwa ine gole agot konoton kowendi bunge nebo boror koisto ine. Ngololutik chekarob eun rubeiwot ab speaker nebo National Assembly Gladys Sholei kama iche gole yegibendi geisto Gashagua en ngecheret kubose namet ab asoya en emoni.
Kwa hivyo kesho ni siku. Tunase